Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to enable the USB debugging in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the USB debugging in this device, go to the settings and tap on the option my phones. Tap on this one, scroll up, then here you can see the build number. Tap on 7 times on the build number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now you can see you are now a developer. Now go back to your settings again, then scroll up. At the bottom tab you can see the option system. Tap on this one, then here you can see the option developer options. Now the developer options is enabled. Then tap on this one, then scroll down. Here you can see the option USB debugging under debugging. To enable the USB debugging, turn on this one, tap on OK. Now the USB debugging is enabled in this device. So simply in this way you can enable the USB debugging in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.